Abramachi missiles, missiles. Hey, dude, and dudettes, my name is Ian Zingleborger. Yeah, Blake, today we're playing with some more Gnome. That's survival. This episode we just got. We did something with this guy as this one. Double damage, he looks can't apply. So we're gonna check out with the Crusader or the Cultist, I don't know. We'll play with this one. So also we're gonna play with this level. We do, I know it actually would just be a hit like below. Also subscribe if you want to join our team, ring the bell to be notified when I upload new content. So like search below if you want to support the channel by Patreon or Streamlabs, that's optional. It's your optional. It just shows your support. Pearson. Difficulty. I did what's testing out difficulty so we can get gemstones. And by the way, this is in full version. Link description below for the game. Okay, so. Dude, this affects it much harder. Let's try this. Our dudes. So it looks like we have an aura around us. Last time. Dancing dagger. Throws a dagger at random enemies. Let's go throw us a dagger. Let's throw a dagger. So. Jumper tick. Google chance. It means it presents an aura which damages all enemies. Bounces. Sure, spectral summon. Yeah, so. Duplication will grant you amount of duplicate. Take all. Let's do this. Pick up range. Throw rain. Massive circle. Projectile speed. Let's try fireball. So we have two auras. Look at that. Okay, let's see a circle. Nice. Extra sword. Let's do clockwise glimpse. Okay, oh, let's get an orb. I'm just trying to make it like a basically a range, an area based damage build. Pick up range. Nice. Okay, let's use shield. Just because we're doing range base, melee base. Let's do this, wisp. Duplication. A spirit of life. Spirit of life. Experience. Orb of Circles. Experience gain. Insta kill chance, nah. Number of orbs. Become briefly invulnerable. Okay, let's do this. Oh God. Okay, no. Maybe let's get maybe a dagger. But Let's check. Let's do SP. Skill size, rotation speed. Okay, rotation speed. Oh, crud. Top skills, ooh. Okay, at least we got some more things we can buy. Okay, did we get any gemstones? Yeah, we did. Pickup range. Let's do pickup range. Now let's go for... Let's do this. Now let's do the same thing. Enemy projectiles occasion fire towards you. Maybe let's do enhanced bosses. You know what? Let's just do it this way. Okay, just range build. Okay, we're gonna want... Invasion. I like to want... Ooh, survival of the dead. Dawn of the dead. Nice. Okay, let's take this. Spectral sword. Curse. Chance to slay enemies upon death. Damage. Yeah, let's do that. Regen. Let's get fireball. Cool down. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, spectral arrow. Come on, give me a. Thank you. Now we're not looking too glim. Okay. Now we're matching missiles. Okay, more. Okay. Pick up range. Okay, we're gonna have to restart. These are piercing? Like, I think you can unlock certain effects, but most of them are relics, or upgrades and relics. Okay. Maybe we'll start this. Oh, I'm basing. Oh, it works. Oh, I get. Summon spectral arrow. And regen per second, so. Yeah, like, if I place it in the right direction, I can actually. That's cool. Okay, this is gonna be a little challenging. Nice. Nice, give me some of that health. Let's get some regen. Thanks for slinging. Okay, let's do projectile speed. Turret skin. Sorry, several projectiles. Chance of dying. Another 5% chance. Okay. 6% chance. Genetic. Okay, level 10. Tick. I'm out. Look at that. Okay. Ooh. Arrows also inflict damage or effect. Warn enemies. You'll actually counter into an enemy near your location. Fires arrows at the same direction. Let's get enhanced tainted arrows. I like how you can duplicate this. To be honest, deep down, I kind of thought that ability was not useful. That useful. Till now. So we can get some more moonstone. Because, dudes, if we get more moonstone, that means far more levels. So. Movement speed. Alright, projectile speed. Regen. Nice. Skill regen. Nice. What we got? Ooh. Projectile size double. Okay, we rolls. Duplication. Begin attack. Nice. Okay, where Guillaume? What we got? Ooh, movement speed while active. Nice. Nice. Moonlight into fence. Location. Duplications. I like it duplicating my skill. This about my attack is my skill, so it looks like her duplicate are my skill too. Wow. Oh God. This one. Hmm. Maybe duration would have been a good one too. Oh, that damage one. We really want that one. Okay. Ooh. On. Okay, let's do this. Invasion. Okay. Ooh, we lost something. Dawn of the Dead. Locked a necromancer. Let me see that. Uses overtime with skill is used at max. Dark Omen. Let's get duration. Okay. So I think this is going to be it for this video. Hope you enjoyed this Kansas Science. See you dudes. Goodbye.